Competition for a spot on a college team gets tougher every year. Thousands of talented athletes fall through the cracks, not because they lack the ability, but because they don't get the exposure they deserve. Until now, getting exposure has been expensive, cumbersome, and time-consuming. Athletes have to access or shoot footage, edit, then burn DVDs, compile test scores, transcripts, recommendations, and personal profiles. And then they have to send out multiple packages to various colleges.
I actually end up sending about six separate tapes, because you obviously get better throughout the years, and as time goes along, your skills get a lot better. So that's also stressful, because then you have to go back and make more CDs, and send more CDs to all the different colleges, and just it's a lot of money to be able to do that when you're doing it by yourself. And I know when I did it, I just wish that I had something that would make the whole process a lot easier.
It's not getting any easier for coaches either. They're overwhelmed with individual portfolios, DVDs, videotapes, letters, emails, and phone calls from candidates. It's hard for any coach to effectively view all these materials and communications. Enter StreamMySport.com. Our goal is to make it easier for athletes to process their information and get seen by coaches. StreamMySport is a dynamic new athletic recruiting service that helps high school athletes and college coaches to connect. We make it easy for athletes to post athletic and academic profiles and showcase their skills with streaming video. Using streaming video over the internet saves time and money for athlete and coach alike. College coaches now have one centralized place to view all the information about an athlete.
Hi, my name is Andrew West. I go to Darien High School, home of the Blue Wave, where I have a 3.2 GPA and I'm a sophomore, and I hope you enjoy these videos.
College coaches and athletic recruiters now have one centralized place to view all the information about an athlete.
The whole concept makes great sense from a cost perspective, because you know, you're not burning DVDs, you're not sending mail to places that probably, you know, don't want to open them anyway, and it's just everything is accreted.
Yeah, it'd be great to have all my information in one spot where any coach I could email and he could just click on a link and look at it and have my test scores and my video, and he could know what type of kid I am by just one site instead of flipping through papers and putting in a video, and like it'd be less time consuming and it'd be quicker.
Well, the internet's obviously the future of recruiting for coaches, but just getting your stuff up faster and faster makes it all the easier for the coaches to look at it.
This one opportunity to have your information on the web can seal a deal.
Well, what do you need to see? Well, I need to see your films. I need to see your transcript. I need to see more information about you. Well, here it is, right on Stream My Sport. You can check it out and see if you like me.
Save time, save money. Communicate your skills to multiple coaches with Stream My Sport.
This is a lot easier for the coaches, a lot less time consuming, and they can always go back to it just with the click of the button.
It's this ease of access and this ease of short-term information, or not short-term, but very short hit information, I think will lend itself to the college level, getting much more attention to an athlete.
If I had something like Stream My Sport, it would have made the entire process cheaper, a lot easier, and less stressful. So, unfortunately, I didn't, but everyone else, good luck.